Welcome back, everyone. So this is part two of the clear out the Shotgun Messiah building. Oh, there's one. There's two in here, I bet. And three. Just like that. Yeah, there's three in there, isn't it? I can see his foot. Can I get him? Oh, I can. Again, try and miss the hat. That's a pretty difficult shot. Which was he? Straight ahead? Let's see. Behind us, oh, he's there. Damn. Trixie. Oh, I can get his head. Go for an action. So now we've got a load of them in the foil ones. I'm gonna put half of them on. And the night vision, they're all up here. Love it. It's full of yards. It's wobbling about. Come on, stop wobbling. Decency to fall down, so I can bolt back. So there's got to be some straight ahead, no? Straight up. Let's see. Don't go too far in here. Get in there. Well, I've got to have to stop wobbling. Super wobbly. Them all, if it is. Are you going to get back your crossbow back? Are you? No? Don't know what I can. Is there any up there? It's not like that. Okay. I'm going to repair this crossbow. Don't mess up and have to. It's skater dude. So the hole. There we go. That's not the way to die, man. Ignominy. What else here? What's that? Glasses in the thing. Isn't there a doctor in there? It's so sick of his butt. Not a way to go. Scrap them. drink these two now. Just don't wobble so much. Front off edge. Okay. Awesome. Let's let it go. Let's go after these. If I go behind there, but there's one behind that. Oh, this is where you gotta go up there, isn't it? I've gotta go through here first. There's some up there, I know where they are. Is it worth? Yeah. And there again, so. Hitting him. Up there. Up there. He's up here. Push him out. So, have you got more? It's a coil. Oh no, it's no. There's what's her name? Arlene. I can't see the move. Slip. And they just walked in to collect crossbow bolts. It's one of them. Look at that. What an ugly mug. Somewhere there. Man, that's ugly. That's like you're in The Shining. Here's Johnny! So there's three or four of them. Maybe behind them. I can see one sticking to the book, but I can see the one sticking. There's no red dots anyway. It's really bright in here now. I'm going to press the button. Red. Oh yeah, it's back up here with that joking. So we're gonna go up this other thing. It's 8 o'clock already. You know well I'm here, I know. Oh no, it's a loop here, isn't it? Next shot. Ah, come on. Toss if I can dig my way through this. I mean, I can dig my way through, but can I get to them? That's the question. That was one of them. I'm on there. Here's the first one I've got to get close. Try next one. Okay, that's pretty good. Right off this corner. So I can get a shot on this sucker. Slight movement now. Got him. So his legs go on. Yep. Come on, get up. Set them all off now with a lot of bashing metal. Oh, they've gone. I don't know where I am because I'm sneaking. Goodness. There's a wandering horde outside. Where is he? How much have I got? Okay. No, I'm not chucking that. Card. I'll scrap that. What's the scrap down to? Motor 2 part? Oh no. Well, Scotland, no, it was too, but scrap it. I'm not giving up. There's no way I'm giving up. Cement. Oh, I know this, but there's a few in here. Okay. I have to go up this way. So I've got 9:30, we've got another 30 minutes game time. What's this? That's 30 minutes game time. Ah, enough. Oh, it's back into here. Must be that way. It's a gun fire. Show up and have to fight and start shooting the... Start shooting at the... Yeah, okay. Loads of noise. This is the way it came before, which way I'm gonna go. Gotta get up there. Don't know how to get up there. Is there another door? Anywhere? Oh, God. For the stairs again. Did I check that? No. It's back. Ugh. There it was. Such a bad man. Can I get out onto here? There's one. There's another one right over there again. Here. Oh no, it's going down. Where are you? This is night time. This place, so I can go straight up there to the fat loops. Can I get round, is the question. So if that's where I went through where the fiery zombies were, I came through this way. I need to get up here. How do I get up here? Is there a lot of sun or shadow? What's this thing? Ah, the stairs are here. Awesome. Back on track. It is night time. Which means all the zombies are tougher. That's very good, Ben. Yeah. I'm going nuts. Oh, it's a screamer. Oh, you've got to go up this ladder in here, haven't you? For sure. There's one right here to come. It's a big mama. Put a neck shot in myself so they don't kill him. So they don't kill him anyway. Radiated. So I'm gonna get low on that. Okay, I'm gonna get low on that. I'll get this mine in there. Okay. Yeah. Okay, not bad. Not too shabby at all. But... Looks like they were killing my thing right now. Big mama. As soon as I open anything, I'm okay. I don't want to keep that from my cat. Where that shot went? Did I miss a point blank? I did, didn't I? Somewhere in the bow there. Yeah. So there's more up here, isn't there? There's a safe down here. Isn't there? There's one. There's one in there somewhere. Can I get to it? Triggering our waves. The power of them. It's gotta be one. Oh, there he is. Sorry. One under the table. There's one right by the door. There's another. Is that another roof? Yeah, there's. That's it. Doors outside or something. Take one of them. Drink both of these. Shut them. Shut them. If you buy that for now, which one is that? The son of a just charge. So I don't know where the other one is. So where's the other one then? Are you outside? Oh, there's one. So where's the other one? It should be straight ahead there. Let's see. Which means it's probably a vulture outside here. Get these bunkers so see if there's anything we haven't learned. I've learned how to make impact grenades. Never know that. I'm gonna use all of them because I haven't got any space. Not very little. What's this? Keep your robots from becoming giant robots and send buttons to great 20% slow. I already know how to make them. That's how I get the extra knowledge. Scrap that. So it must be a vulture if it gets one. What's this? So get that. There we go. I don't know where the other one is. It's saying it's straight out of the fuck is it? There's gotta be one. Somewhere in there I can get to them. Oh, he's there. He's asleep. Get up to this. Okay, there's the sink. Alright. Super cool recipe. I can't get to it. Recommend that now? No. Gonna be picking up a lot of prizes. Pick that up now. Shooting range, none in there. Just a look there, so I'm about to start bashing away on this thing. Something's gotta go. I've gotta take that. Scrap these. Paper. Just chuck them in. And then lobs in. Lobs in. Chuck a coffee up there. Got lots of brass anyway. Shrink them. Chuck the mech parts. Chuck some brasses. I'll keep these. So, scrap them. Take them. Let's just take them out. Get out of here. What to do? We're walking past all this cement. And look, there's a loop there. I'm such a loop goblin. Oh, there's a scrap them. And scrap them, is it worth it? Scrap it. Equip that. And unload it. Friend, I'm gonna need it. Didn't quit that. Okay. There's 150 crossbow bolts, and I've got 87. I'm just gonna put this one there, don't I? That's the way to the stairs again. Come on. This is the one with the ladders going up. Well, that's where you get up to. Definitely gonna go in here. I don't know where they are, but are they inside these things? In there? Make sure I'm coming. Tricking us about to fall down. Where's the rest of them? There's one of them. No! I've been. What did they have? Not in there. Where are they? Gotta be somewhere, shouldn't it? Chili dogs with that, but I'm gonna scrap them. I promise to stay this, but no, I need a minute. I've got to be disciplined. So, just gonna clear it right here. Okay, let's open this way to the stairs. So, let's see where we're going to go next. We're all gone out of here, yeah. I'm not gonna check any of these. Forget it. Spend this skill point. Can't. Archery, yes I can. Because I'm planting on that yet. Fire blows, light armor. What does that do for me? Through. She wasn't too much hassle. There's these other workers hang out when they're not doing what's supposed to be doing. Getting towards the end. Huh? I thought it was over there. Oh, that's where I shot the other dude. Well, I shot him and then he came over. Oh yeah. Fine, I'm home straight now. There's one in this gap between the two electronic gadgets. Right. There. Oh, that's a radiator. I'm going to drop off. Go up there, that's right. And there's a load of them in the plaza, huh? And then after killing them, it's the last one. And the other one. Two going to there. And two. It's ten. Go forth. Huh? One part? Another one got spawned. Bang. This night vision stuff. See any in here? This must be there. Be a good shot. Let's see the rest there. It's the vulture. There's a vulture though. It's two vultures. Just check out the bolt. Yeah. Man. That's a sneaky place to put vultures. Up there is where the fat loads are. Is that it? I know, I haven't killed them all. Where's the other one then? There's one more. Shit, this vulture for a bolt. 70 bolts of these, which we have to. Where is it? See the flame around him. If there is the flame around him. It's really close. It's on the roof. It's really so close. I'm gonna get up there. Can I get up there? It's gotta be up here somewhere, sure. Yeah, I went across then. Where are the decency to give it a crossbow. So they are, I suppose, just going to get up here with a jump. Yep. That's obviously the master level of parkour. Now, word to the wise, don't go straight over to the loot, even though it's beautiful to look at. There it is. Don't go straight over because they collapse. Around, relax. I'm talking about myself just as much as anybody else. Right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna scrap them. May even have to do the unthinkable and chuck some cement mix out. Okay, so I haven't got any. I'm gonna take these and this, we'll take that one. Chuck them up there. Drink these, all four. There we go. Which is our stats, guys, on the couch. You know, I'm not even gonna, I'm gonna use the lockpicks. I don't know. Okay. Something I seldom do. Yeah, that's why I seldom do it. Ah, come on. Ah, be quicker just to bash your way in, you know. See what I mean? You may as well just batter your way in. I'll go back to three again. That's a violation. How many did they use? I have 50. A full stack. I'll use at least 10. Fine. Where? Use. I have to admit that is pretty. Oh, what I always wanted! Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's just read these, double read them. There's coyotes. Coyote. Sorry, the quest project has speed on range. Right. Right, take that as well, because we can put that in on there. Put that Shaw. Love this. Complete. Your mother is a... No, that mother. I bet the one I've got, 37. The other one I've got's better. I've got to chuck something. Just chuck grenades in. I'll have some coffee away. Back on the general. It's got to be them. It's got them. Pair that. One more repair. Pair that. No, actually, that's worth it. 368. So we have one. So fills that gap. Check that. So we can't, of course. So pumpkin seeds. No. There we go. Get you back in there. Love this armor. Love that one. Forged armor. Take that. Modify this. Chuck that on it. Complete that. There we go. Put them. One more space. You haven't even gone into it. I'm not quite yet. Good. Okay, we can scrap that. And then take them. And that was, how much that was? 240, and this is this worth? 278, no. So that was 210. Into this. Munitions box takes a while. My leg is nearly healed. 5 seconds. That's alright. What did I get? I got 21. Okay. Let's get the night vision back on. I can actually see something. Oh man. I missed the ammo bag. I love this one, you know. Level 4 compounds. 52 with mods. Oh, that one I've got is better. We can take them. That I already have, but I can put that on that helmet. Man, modify. Get that on there. Complete. Now I have to repair it and sell it because it's not worth anything else. See if I get those bow parts. How much is that worth? 365, 310, 354. That's actually worth more than a shotgun. I'll just click the modifier on that. Okay, it fills up the rest of them. I've got this problem with that. It's too much load. It's terrible being on the gun. So, gone. How much was that worth? Oh, 278 again. Okay. Yeah. What are we doing? So, that one. This one's 310. I've got no space. How much are they worth? I need them really to get a sniper rifle. Okay. One part. That one's worth 278. That's worth 310. Okay, well, by the way. Date is, what's the date? Day 35, oh yeah, it's hard meant to me. Okay. Well, there we are. I'll leave it there for you folks. I'll put the light on so you can see how far away it is. Miles to go. Oh, I haven't cleared the area, have I? I haven't finished the damn quest. Where's the rest of them? I thought that was over. 'm too focused on loot. Clear area. Stay within head to rally partner. There's more enemies somewhere, I don't know where they are, but there's more of them. If I just run around a good bit, I'll show up. I was trying to keep this. Trying to keep the video less than an hour, it's only an hour and 7 minutes. Sometimes it just takes longer than you think. My zombies. What we'll do is this. Put them on. Press F so I've got a light on. Get off snake. If I can't find them, they can find me. I have no clue where they are. But get up, come on, let me up. Where the heck are you? Still isn't over. Come on. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Come on, me old pal. There's still not them all. Oh, come on, there's too many bloody enemies. I'm from them all. I'm pretty disgusted at this. I'm gonna go through the entire your factory trying to find them. Damn enemies. But I'm dead with hiding. It's because I'm frightened. Come on, dead scum. There's something wrong. Come on, come and find me. Where are you? Female. Hello? There she is. Still not mob. Is that another one? In that office still now. They know where I am anyway. Where are you? Mom. The bathroom at the Wilson one is the code. Well, show up. Show up with a red dot. For 24 hours trying to kill zombies. Are you still looking for me, man? So this is the last time, this is the way over here. Come on, asshole. It's not even all of them. Damn game. I'm going to go to the charred factory here. Man, I'm dead. It's just back on the wall. I'm not where we are. Oh, I didn't realize I was so badly damaged. There. Hello? I didn't go this way, did I? Anyway, I never said that, I'm not gonna be able to carry this stuff. I'm not gonna go to the bike anyway. I don't know where I'm at. Care at this stage. So, that way, yeah. I didn't go near the girls. I definitely need a cheat. Is there anything I can put in there? At all? No? We can scrap this. Scrap that. Put that in. And the bug parts can go in there. Fair enough. Got my acid. Got any lead? Any lead? No. Can't put that, I can put that in. Money, yeah. Take that, modify that, modify that first, modify that, put those scopes on that, complete it, back to the bike, check that on, and don't need that. Actually, take that, modify that, and put another one on. That's another space. Check that in. That plastic's gonna get rid of. Got some glue. Get that in, because I'm keeping that. Just figure. Getting them as well. That's for sale. That'll keep them. That's for sale. Any more gunpowder in there? No. No. Can't see any in there. Right, let's hope that's enough space then. Still haven't finished, Lee. Way to go? No? Yes? Can't remember. Is that way, is it? No, is it this way? I've got to find my way back. Way back to the dang office, and I don't know which way it is. The office that had to put the gun safe in, that was the point to go in and load and all that stuff. Right. Got that little bong sound. It's not that one. Is that the office? Is that the one? Just the one. Doing traditional method. No, let's hang on. How many did I use? Look, I used 14. Yeah, it's obviously noisy, I think. Push that on there again. The zombies don't even have the DC to come off right and find me. I'm really good. Well, that means there's got to be some right at the back here, yeah? No, behind here. Thank you. Where's that one? Shit. So I don't know where the rest of the zombies are, I really don't. This video's been going on for hours. About an hour and 20 minutes. I'm gonna go back to the kitchens. Ah, they're probably vultures out there. There's vultures outside. There's bound to be. Oh, that's one. Well, attack. There's a vulture on the roof. There he is. Damn it. I'm affected. Where are you, bloody vulture? Still not the last. They make it do a thorough job, don't they? Killed the ones around here. Remember doing that. It's not good at all. Can I go through that? Yeah. Oh, it brings me back into the kitchens. Well, this just falls off at the end, right? Yeah, we're coming here. The brooch is outside of a mom. Beans here. Shit. Oh, I'm infected. I really don't know where they are. Yeah. Yeah, we've been up this thing. We've definitely been up this. Because it could be a battle of the tower. Get up that one. How did we get up that one? Daytime. I've got it set to 12-hour days. It's not daytime till 10 a.m. And it's nearly there. Come on, full chart. No full chart. Pretty good. Can't take it, but it's pretty good all the same. Yeah, chuck that. How good is that AK? Oh! It's one better than the one I have. Let's just swap them all over. That's it, surely, surely. Oh, we can. That one is. There's that. It's actually better than that. Not that. Let's just load this. Doesn't help me out. These other places are collapsed. That's where the fat lumps are at. See how good these boots really are. If that brace are marred. What? Well, I don't know where the darn zombies are. It's gotta be vultures on the ledges around both of those. It's gotta be. It's the only thing that can. Right. Oh. Come on, turn around. Wrong when I said it was vultures. That's for sure. Where are you? And that's still not the mall. Alright, at least to show them where they are now. I got cramp in my leg with one of those hats. I thought, oh, and I cut myself even though reload. Okay. May as well go for the stealth. Turn the light on. Go down. This must be the ballistics experts. I don't remember ballistics now, that's for sure. Oh, I forgot about that furry dude. Where is he? Where's the furry fella? There he is. There's one more down. There's another one. I can hear sort of snoring. Alright. I'm on the right level at least. Are ya? Can't get that one. No, they're not there over there. That one's running around, there's another one. So that's just one more, he's running close, maybe. Where are you? Come on. There he is. He's really going for it. Don't fall off, please. That's still not it. Where's the other one? Come on. 21 meters, whatever it is, yeah? 11. So this is the last one. Please, God. Told you the villain was massive. It is. It is the horrible event. Where is it? It's right there. Oh no, he's there. Look, give me false info. It's two! It's three! Where's the other one then? I'm being attacked. I'm being attacked by a demon. Where is it? Come on, you horrible abomination. That's plain hard to get. Hey, yay! I finished the damn thing. Hooray! Where's my bike? One hour 40 minutes, add on to another near enough hour long video. That's what you gotta do. It's down there. I'm not even gonna check these girls. I just wanna go. It's hard not to let this go. And I've got a bunch of Mikado. I seem to pick up. Right. I'll end the video there, folks. Thanks very much for sticking.